If you wish to share a photo on Zoom for Android, follow the next steps. First, just tap on the screen of the phone. You will see here a menu bar. Tap on the share button. Here, on this menu, select Photos. You can select from these three options. Maybe on your phone you'll have more. Just select what app you like to get to your photo. I will select Files. After you have tapped the app, it is possible to get a notice from Android. If so, tap Allow for Zoom to access your photos, media and files on the device. Tap the file you wish to share. You are sharing the photo on Zoom. Tap on the pencil icon from the bottom. Here you will have multiple options on this menu bar. Let's discuss it a bit. First option is Spotlight. This option will set a pointer on the screen that will allow the person who follows you to pay attention on the part you wish. If you keep the screen touched with your finger, then you can move the pointer in real time. This is a very useful feature if you have a large file with lots of data. The second option from this bar is Pen. The pen will allow you to draw, write, or make anything on your screen as you normally do with a pen on a piece of paper. This is extremely useful for teachers or for anyone who wants to do a live presentation. The third option is Highlight. You can highlight by simply tapping on the screen and moving your finger. This way you will be able to make so everybody knows what you are referring to. The next option, Color, is used with the three options that I explained. You can choose the color for the spotlight, pen or highlight. Also, on the color option, you have the line width selection. You can choose how big is the width of the three options I just talked about. The next option is Erase. Simply tap this option and then tap one of the modifications you did and that will be deleted. The final option is Clear. This will delete all of the modifications you did. Now, if you do not wish to use these tools, tap again on the pencil icon and the menu bar will close. You can close the share by tapping on the Stop Share. Now, you have shared the file on Zoom Meeting. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.